I did it!
Yay!
Need to use more gestures. How else will people know how we feel?
Exactly.
I need to emote.
It's not like we can say things.
No.
It's not the same. There needs to be a enthusiastic swearing emote. To pinwheel?
To pinfoil.
Oh. See what I mean? That's not an art of pain. That's he's aroused.
Oh yeah, this guy loves pain.
Yeah, that's the ticket. That's just my jam.
I love being poked
delicious
by a skunk.
Strawberry jam.
Oh my god!
Jam.
Oh, it's insane.
Shove it into me with the
with your baguette.
With the force of a mighty tiger. Jump away.
He really looked like he just did that for fun.
And now I fly.
Trust yourself.
Oh dear.
These are probably the worst standard enemy in the whole game.
This one.
You gotta overshoot them, McGraw. Jump over them. In fact, you can just roll over them. You'll be fine.
No, I know. I was just trying to.
Just trying to, you know, get rid of some firebombs.
Poke you in your wheel. No, skeleton. That's very rude. Mr. Skellington. With his bones.
With his bones.
All on display. Hey.
With his bone for all to see.
With his bone.
Let's just hope the pinwheel doesn't pull any bullshit on me.
Yeah. I don't know what that means. I don't know any of this area. But I agree with you wholeheartedly. You have all of my support, McGraw.
Thanks. Why won't you hit them?
Thinks he's so cool.
You're a real pinwheel then.
Sticking loads of lanterns on sticks out of his jacket. That's not what cool people do.
There we go. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Just celebrating.
Celebrate by burning books. Just like the Pope. Oh, for goodness sake, McGraw.
Oh yeah, sorry, I didn't do that.
You monster man. Normal. Right. Where the hell am I going? I'm going to see Capra. I'm going to use these souls. Oh dear. That's a good start. Will you stop that, you naughty man? I hate that door.
That's the worst door in the game.
Why does it open that way? I know you're in there, Gerald.
Fucking stop it, Gerald.
Aha. Oh.
You there? No? Maybe? I don't know.
Poke him.
Oh boy.
That sound effect is good though. They parried. Do it again.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Seriously, that's not pain.
Give me your things.
Oh, my barrel.
My barrel.
We probably need some kind of a jingle for whenever we quote one of our own videos.
Ugh.
Oy vey.
No. Fuck. Bad start.
It's fine.
It's okay,
Robin,
man.
You can do it. You will do it. Next time.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, no one can be quite as good as I was at the beginning of it, but...
Yeah, Bindi's the only one with no deaths under her belt.
Hey, that's not fair. He's got two weapons.
Cheating.
Jumping
a die.
No. These trees.
It's like a helicopter with
my...
his swords.
They're the true boss.
Well, what are they called? What are those he's got?
Cleavers? I hate you, trees. Trees!
Oh. Nice. Corpsey.
Shit.
Oh,
I got
Jesus.
Greedy. I shouldn't have gone from them. Oops! Tree! Why? I've done nothing to your kind. Tree!
Are his trousers made out of bark?
Probably.
He's just flailing the corpses of those poor dogs around.
Mm-hmm.
That's how I add insult to injury. By throwing his dead dogs at him.
Good work, Robin. Good
work. Well, I'm
work.
Glad he's done.
A pile of nonsense.
It's been a while since I've had trouble with the Capra demon. And I'm not just saying that.
Sometimes
it's not just me being like, I'm so good now. It's just, sometimes you just have problems and you're like, oh yeah, I remember why this was bullshit back in the day.
You're going to Andre, right?
Mm-hmm. Whoa, mysterious girl.
Blacksmith.
I want to get close to you.
Why are you singing that?
We're going to see him. We're
going to see Peter.
The blacksmith.
Yeah, but...
Peter Andre.
Peter Andre of Astora.
So where are you going up to, Robin?
To... Quelag.
Spider Lady.
Oh, I forgot.
It's a blue ball. They're really annoying and hard to hit.
And that.
Are you sticking with the same armor the whole way through?
Yeah. That's up to Jamie, really.
No, it's please.
I'm gonna get naked.
Oh.
You can't stop me.
What's gonna happen is we've done all this hard work, and Jamie's just gonna dick around for hours.
Not deliberately, but just the game will be punishing me
for dicking around.
And have fun.
That's a crime.
Da, 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 da.
Oh, just like bubble wrap.
This one's not like bubble wrap. This one's different.
No, it's more like an egg.
Hey, there's a guy at my bonfire. Just chilling.
Get
out of here. Get out of here. It's my bonfire.
Doop, doop, do. The farming man. Doop, doop, do. He farms and can.
Strawberry fields forever. Strawberry fields forever.
You're not too far away, are you?
Not really, no. I'm literally I'm doing a little bit of busy work. And I've got one more
all to help me.
Job to do before going for Quelag.
Strawberry fields forever.
Why do you keep singing this?
I don't know.
Why is this happening?
Why do I do anything? I have to get obnoxious and arrogant now because I'm going to need every last bit of that because I'll be drained
need
by
the
confidence.
Need the attitude.
I need the sass.
I need the sass.
And you guys got to feed off that sass. Because sass is only fueled by more sass.
Okay.
I'm so glad we managed to pick up some sassumas.
That was awful.
Play me a melody.
I went through a massive phase of saying tits on a stick. I don't know why, that was just my favourite swear.
Makes me feel uncomfortable.
Well, yeah, if you tried to, like, actually picture that as an actual thing, it doesn't work, but just as the way it rolls off the tongue.
Works for me.
Tits on a stick.
Like a staff.
I'm imagining them operating on their own. Like, they're just hanging on the top of a stick.
I can honestly tell you I've never given it this much thought.
Puppets.
Yeah, like puppet boobs.
Yeah, this is my safe place. Feels good.
Ah, my happy place.
I told you that the evil within ruined that
Debussy
song.
Ruined it for you?
Yeah.
How so?
Well, the mental association that it's the safe place and evil within from all these horrors.
Yeah.
But it means when I listen to the song,
sorry,
when the song's over, then the horrors are going to get me again.
That's true.
So unless I just
every
have
time
it on
you
loop,
hear that song,
I just have it on loop.
You can't let it stop. I mean, it doesn't sound like you've been listening to it very recently.
Na 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 na
Thanks, Peter. Bye.
I'm really hoping I don't get a YouTube copyright flagged for that.
I don't think so. Yeah. You'll be fine.
So every time you kindle, it goes up by 5?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so it's up to 20.
Kindle, kindle.
Have some kindle mint cake. Let's cut that out.
Cut it, cut it.
Nope. Highlight it in some way.
Have some kindle mint cake.
Repeat it over and over again.
I use that in the right context then.
What?
What?
Giving a message to our future selves.
You did, well done, Jamie.
So I'm learning.
I'm learning.
In joke porn.
Which that's not becoming a thing. That's not becoming a thing. Because we'll never not have a horn going off in our video. And then the horn will need its own horn. Because it will be an in joke in itself.
Just become one long.
It's just going to become one long horn.
You're one long horn.
Thank you.
One long horn, maybe.
Thank you.
One long horn, except it's spelled ladies, Juan. So... Can you put that on your name list?
God.
Go on, fight Quailog. I'm raring to go.
No, I've got to go to New London.
I'm ready, I hit my peak.
So yeah, we got less lucky with the drops of chunks this time. So we're running with a plus 12 parmesan.
Souls.
I'm talking to you, Jamie.
I'm sorry.
We're busy.
I'm singing about
that. So yeah, we're stuck with a plus 12 parmesan instead of the old plus 13, but that should be absolutely fine.
I don't got a clue what's going on.
Well,
is there a story?
It's not a story, it's more about the world, isn't it?
Yeah.
The basic story is just, hey, you're the chosen one.
Kill things.
Be the chosen one.
Be the chosen one.
You've been chosen to kill these things.
Okay. And then the meta-narrative is, are you the chosen one?
Praise the sun.
Sol's the... what?
Praise the sun.
Say's the pran.
Praise the pun.
Do
it.
Praise the pun.
Phrase the pun. That there we go. There's our there's our tagline.
Dark Souls. Phrase the pun.
Anything forged?
Yes.
A new passport, please.
All right.
Right, you are.
I need to get out of here as soon as possible.
This place is not good.
Your name's Shaniqua.
Everybody, have a fun now.
Manny to Mildred.
There she is.
With that cleaver.
With that cleavage.
Why don't you cleave me alone?
That was really good.
Did we write that one down?
We didn't. That's fresh.
That's fresh.
Have you been using jokes that you've pre-prepared? No!
Oh! Now, time to actually do the game.
Go and kill that giant spider lady.
Okay.
Poke her in a spider titty.
Just this once.
Tits on the stick.
I wonder how this is going to go. Look at those pointy legs.
And pointy spider bits.
Sexy body.
Damn, look at that ass.
Oh, wow.
Damn, girl. You was
girl
fine.
Girl, look at that body.
Ooh. Girl, look at that body.
Freshly done nails?
I would.
I'm getting pincered here.
Pincer.
You're caught between a rock and a hot place.
See, that's the kind of joke we would have said right now.
But now we can't say that. So now it's only the bad jokes that we can say, edit that out.
Yeah. That's the new catchphrase.
Whoa.
I just
vomited on the floor.
Blah!
Ah!
Vomiting on the floor, new in joke.
It's kind of just like a naked lady is sitting...
inside a spider's blowhole.
Yeah, rather than she's a part of it.
Spiders have blowholes. Yeah, for the record, Unseen Smoke is not going to go as smooth as this. I will be manically...
That's different. You've got two things apart to focus
from
on.
Apart from last night, when was the last time you fought Unseen Smoke?
Over a year ago.
Poke. Poke. That's what I want.
Wow,
sweet
that was...
dreams.
Damn, son.
Damn,
that was good, man.
Damn, well. Damn, good,
the
damn
thing
it,
is,
damn.
Like, at this point in the game,
unless you go to those great lengths, you wouldn't have a spear this good.
No, don't downplay. It was very good.
And I'm great. I could nip downstairs, kill the fair lady, take her firekeeper's soul.
Yep. Do it.
Yeah, sure.
He's buzzing off of his win. He's like, let me do more.
What else can I do?
What else can I do?
What can I kill? I
need to kill more spiders.
I need the glory.
Out of my way. What's his name?
Jasper.
What is Jeeves.
Peanutman.
Just kill him.
What's he doing?
Just that guy's a jerk.
Oh, I don't like him.
Hello.
I just killed your sister.
Sorry.
That's mean.
Man, she had a big bum.
I feel bad about family. It, but... You're the monster! He's a terrible person.
Subjectively speaking.
You just had to say yes and you let me in.
He's a bad man.
Look at this
egg cave.
Cave of eggs. You love eggs. You're
obsessed
with eggs.
Give me some eggs!
Everything is eggs to you.
Everything's eggs to me. Exciting.
Everything's coming up eggs.
Everything's coming up eggs.
I'm really overstating it. Oh, I really scrambled that joke. You're a real fried idiot. That's not a joke. Got that.
Passing the baton.
Now I'm in. I'm playing.
Jamie's in. Now for it all to go wrong.
Half four.
Do you know the way that you're going up Sen's Fortress? Basically, the way that you'd go up normally until you get to the boulder stairs. You know, the boulder stairs.
Yeah.
If you go just like directly, just like wait for a moment. Past the boulders.
Yeah.